Hello, I'm Barbara Shaw, and this is the progress on the Cotswold sheep. Here is my reference photo, and I'll show you how I stitch. So I'm using a grey thread, because it disappears into the shadows, a regular needle with a knot on the end, and I'm going to just stitch some of this down. So you can see it's just little running stitches, just to hold the bits together. Quite random how I stitch them. Not going right to the edge so that I can trim and shape as I go along. So I'll cut that off there and take the pins out.